So, we've got a black atheist on the real world, the real world DC. So, just thought I'd point that out because, to my knowledge, it is the first black atheist on any television show. So, you know, diversity is always good, you know, giving other people's points of views that have never been represented before some kind of voice, some kind of representation is always good. So, you know, I think that's kind of cool, being from DC and all. All right, peace.